Good morning, friends. Praise be to Jesus. Today, the second Tuesday of the season of the apostles. Gospel reading is John chapter 6, verses 64 to 71. In the context of the feast of Corpus Christi, day after tomorrow, we shall reflect on this. Chapter 6 of St. John is centered around the discourse on the bread of heaven. Through this discourse, Jesus unfolds the mystery of the Eucharist gradually. In verse 27, we read, "Do not work for the food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life." In verse 35, Jesus said, "I am the bread of life." And he explained what this food is. In verse 41, Jesus further says, "I am the bread that came down from heaven." Jesus made it clear that he is referring to the Eucharist. In verse 51, we read, "I am the living bread that came down from heaven. Whoever eats of this bread will live forever. And the bread that I will give for the life of the world is my flesh." The Jews were thoroughly confused. They said, "How can this man give us his flesh to eat?" So Jesus said to them in verse 53, "Very truly I tell you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you have no life in you." It is clear that Jesus is pointing to the Eucharist, the Blessed Sacrament, the body and blood of Jesus. Many of his disciples said, "This teaching is difficult," and they left Jesus. Jesus asked the apostles, "Do you also want to go away?" Faith of the early church is reflected here. By AD 70, celebration of the Eucharist was a common practice among the Christians. They believed in the real presence of Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament. They received the Blessed Sacrament. Those who did not believe were not accepted by the church. They could go away. The church was not ready to dilute the teaching. And this is reflected here in this passage. As we are nearing the great feast of the body and blood of Jesus, Corpus Christi, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, give us faith that we may believe in the Eucharist, believe in your real presence in the body and blood, and receive you with faith and trust in you. Amen.